If you have a question, a desire, an intention, hold it in your mind and let's see what the answer is going to be. Yes, I see you here blessing someone younger than you. So you might, people might come to you for guidance, and your desire is actually coming so fast, it doesn't really have no time at all. And maybe somebody's going to be showing up and asking for guidance from you. I see here letter R. Can mean their first name or the last name. And this, you're going to be blessing this person with your energies. There is a chunk of money, like I saw in your cup. There is actually, you want to manifest this money. You're working towards it. I see someone with a graduation cap. This can be a new expansion in your life, new education. I don't know if you're starting a new school and maybe learn something to add to your skill set. And there's a second desire you have coming in, merging with the first one you have already have here. And this also looks like a roof to me. So if you're planning to buy a new house, a new place, maybe this graduation is actually going to be the upgrade that is happening in your life, okay? And also can be maybe like what popped into my head is like, if you are maybe in real estate, you want to learn these things and you want to maybe sell houses or rent places. And this can be, this graduation cap can be your new skill set that you're putting onto your tool belt when it comes to real estate. Okay, let's see. We have Eight of Cups here. You're walking away from something that doesn't serve you because this, I cannot make this up. They just came together, just flew out of my hands. Two of Cups, Ace of Pentacles, okay? New love, a perfect connection, a perfect friendship, partnership, love, again, can be something you love also, doesn't have to be romantic, coming in your way, because right after you walk away from something that doesn't serve you anymore. And Ace of Pentacles, representative of new money, new opportunity, that maybe like a lucrative contract, something that you're going to be stepping into, which will bring you a source of income, a new source of income, even like something small that you're going to start doing on the side will grow and become something huge. Okay, we have the sea turtle. There you go. Conservation, make conscious choices. Let's see what the overall message for the sea turtle is. I usually interpret them as like buying a property, being the owner of a property, but this is more spiritual. It says make conscious choices. The sea turtle brings energies that support Mother Earth and keep her in balance. She lives a long life and can endure many changes, holding so much ancient earth wisdom and patience to impart to you if you choose to listen to her. The sea turtle brings deep feminine energy that helps nurture and be at peace with our path and our choices. All she asks is that we be mindful of how our choices impact the environment and our relationship with Mother Earth. She asks that you consider this planet in your path going forward, lay the foundation for change, slow down, and think about your actions before you act. This is also a general message for you, like because Ace of Pentacles is the earth sign, earth energies, means that like slow acting, like thinking, considering, analyzing, and then acting, rather than like the Aries, the Sagittarius, the fire energy, they just burn real quick. They do maybe even impulsive things. Instead of that, just do consider your things in a slower pace and just analyze your new the steps that you're going to be taking. We have an antelope here. It says consider where you are happy on your current path, and this can be also your career. We have the unfinished story here. So I'm not saying just when I see these kind of messages, I don't see like, okay, don't just leave whatever you're doing and just go to a new thing. That's not the case, because there's always a lesson, always a completion, always a, like a connection that you have in your current situation that you need to complete. So unfinished story is actually approving that. So this says maybe self-criticism and your bruised ego and unnecessary dramas, okay? And maybe some things are not really working the way you want them to be. You feel heartbreaks and loss. And maybe there are some rejections on the areas that you're trying to establish things. And you are not your story. This is a part of you just telling this story, okay? And this might be, there might be some fear about the steps that you want to take further down. But the unfinished story is telling you, just, you know, be aware of that there is something, there is a narrative happening, and just be aware of that path, that narrative that's not giving you happiness. And maybe it's time to just push that aside a little bit, because that's not who you are. That's a part of you, okay? And that's not the totality of who you are. All right, my beautifuls, that's all for today. Hope you enjoy your reading. If you do, don't forget to give this one a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of these, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I wish you all a magical day. Bye.